That was a close one, Snake.
Ocelot, you'll pay for that. That Deep Throat's a real enigma. He's definitely from inside their ranks.
Is he an informer? Maybe some kind of renegade? I've got the feeling there's some other force at work here.
You caught Snake? In China, they say, rashness brings success to few, misfortune to many. Snake, go forward when it's safe, but retreat when there's danger. You'll just have to play it by ear depending on the circumstances.
Thank you. your strength.
I was a fool. I wanted to be a soldier. But war is ugly. There's nothing glamorous about it. Snake, please save yourself. Go on living and don't give up on people. Don't forget me.
Snake, about Meryl.
Colonel, I'm sorry.
Listen to me.
I wasn't able to protect her.
Snake, she's a soldier. She knows that prisoners are a part of war. She joined up of her own free will. I'm sure she was prepared for this.
No, you're wrong. Meryl thought she had to become a soldier. Thought it was the only way. She said she thought it would bring her closer to her dead father.
She said that?
She wasn't ready for real combat. I shouldn't have pushed her so hard. It's all my fault.
It's not like you, Snake.
Master, what is it?
Sorry for eavesdropping, but I just couldn't listen anymore.
Master.
Snake, you can have regrets if you want to. It's only natural. But you can't keep attacking yourself for things that happened in the past. That road leads to madness. Believe me.
He's right. Don't kick yourself. It doesn't suit a legend like you. I'm sure Meryl's just fine.
Mei Ling.
Snake, forget about Meryl. Stop Liquid. That's what Meryl would want too.
You're right. Meryl would say the same thing.
Snake.
What?
Meryl. She's pretty special to you, huh?
Yes, she's special. There aren't many women like her around.
That's not what I meant.
She's the Colonel's niece and a combat buddy.
Is that all? Come on.
This is like a police interrogation.
No, I just...
I guess it's in the genes.
The genes? What are you talking about, Colonel?
No, I just remembered about Naomi's grandfather. I think Naomi said he rose as high as assistant secretary in the FBI during Edgar Hoover's time.
Is that right?
Yes. Yes, he was Japanese, and he became a special undercover investigator to nab the Mafia.
When was that?
Oh, sometime in the 50s, I guess.
Where?
New York, I think.
Naomi, I thought you didn't have any family.
Well, I researched it after I became an adult. My grandfather was already dead by the time I learned about him. I never even had the chance to meet him.
Oh.
Snake, good luck.
Watch your back, Snake.
Thank you.
walkway.
It won't open, even if I use the card.
Huh? Oh, that's right. I totally forgot.
Do you know something?
That door sometimes gets frozen shut because it's so cold outside.
Next time, tell me beforehand. So what should I do?
It's impossible to open from the inside. They always used C4 or something from the outside.
From the outside? You can't open it from the inside?
Sorry, it's impossible. But don't worry, you'll get through. There are two walkways that connect Tower A and Tower B. The other one's on the roof. You should just use the walkway on the roof.
What's up, Snake? The Chinese say it is the strong swimmer who most often drowns. It is because the strong swimmer overestimates his abilities and underestimates the strength of the river. You are probably quite used to the mission now, but don't get careless.
Can't let you get past here.
Liquid.
You're not going any farther. Die!
It's a long way down. If I had a rope, I should be able to use that rope I got.
What are you going to do? Take on a hind with your bare hands? Now you're mine!
If I stay here, I'm finished.
Here's how to rappel. Press the X button to jump away from the wall. While you're away from the wall, press down on the directional button to drop down. If you jump while pressing right or left on the directional button, you can make a big jump in that direction. If you press and hold the circle button while using the directional button, you can walk slowly across the wall. If you're careful with the timing, you should be able to dodge the gunfire from behind while you rappel down. If anyone can do it, you can, Snake.
Thank you.
Snake, I'm heading your way.
What are you talking about?
There's something I've got to ask you.
Well, what is it?
Well, you see, I... Oh, I'll ask you when I see you. Bye!
Wait a minute.
Don't shoot! It's me! Don't shoot! It's me, Snake!
Otacon, how'd you get here?
Well, it wasn't as dramatic as your entrance, believe me. I'm afraid of heights.
You were watching?
Yeah, I was watching. I was riding in the back of their truck, thanks to the stealth camouflage.
How did you get up here?
The elevator, of course.
The first floor of the circular staircase was destroyed.
That's why I took the elevator.
The elevator was working?
Yeah, that's right. You're incredible. Like a movie hero or something.
No, you're wrong. In the movies, the hero always saves the girl.
You mean Meryl? Sorry. Forget I said anything. Snake, there's something I've really got to ask you. It's why I followed you up this far. Have you ever loved someone?
That's what you came to ask?
No, I mean, I was wondering if even soldiers fall in love.
What are you trying to say?
I want to ask you, do you think love can bloom even on a battlefield?
Yeah. I do. I think at any time, any place, people can fall in love with each other. But if you love someone, you have to be able to protect them.
I think so too.
I have a favor to ask.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry, it'll be easy.
I told you before, I don't want to hurt anyone.
I don't want you to either.
Okay.
The elevator has stopped down there. I want you to get it to move. You see?
That's weird.
It was working before, but now it isn't.
Maybe the panel's broken.
Can you fix it?
It was working before. If it's the mechanism, leave it to me.
I've got to go and swat a noisy fly.
Okay. I'll stay here and hold the fort. Good luck.
You really look like hell. Are you okay?
Don't worry. If I do this, it doesn't matter. I just pretend like I'm not here. Then I'm not scared.
Strange logic. I'm counting on you.
Come out of this tomb! Are you ready now, my brother?
Why are you calling me brother? Who the hell are you?
I'm you! I'm your shadow!
What?
Ask the father that you killed! I'll send you to hell to meet him!
Thank you.
That takes care of the cremation.
Snake, the elevator's working.
You fixed it?
No, that's the weird thing. It just moved by itself. It's headed your way now.
Is that so? Okay.
That explosion before, what was it?
Oh, I had to take out that helicopter.
Helicopter? That's incredible, Snake.
Listen, I just want to make sure again. This is the way to get to where Metal Gear is being stored?
Yeah. The entrance to the underground maintenance base is towards the back of the snowfield ahead.
Okay. Find a safe place to hide out for a while. I'm going underground.
I know. You don't have to tell me.
And stay out of my way. Don't try to be a hero or anything.
Okay. Call me if you need to.